Hi, and welcome to the Hotty Toddy Reader Spotlight. I'm your host, Cecilia Parks, and today we are joined by Dr. Marvin King Jr., Associate Professor in the Political Science Department. So thanks for being with us, Dr. King. Tell us what book you're recommending today.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it. Today I've got Down to the Crossroads, Civil Rights, Black Power, and the Meredith March Against Fear by Aram Goudsouzian. He is the Chair of the History Department at the University of Memphis.
All right, cool. So what did you find interesting about this book?
Well, I thought I knew a lot about the civil rights and James Meredith. In fact, in 2012, I team taught a class with Curtis Wilkie about the 50th anniversary of the integration of the university. And so I had read a lot, studied a lot. But, you know, the nice thing about research is that there's always new information. And so Aram here has come up with a lot of great information about this march in 1966 and why it matters. A lot of folks who pay attention to the civil rights movement and James Meredith and this university in particular really focus on 1962. But as it turns out, there was a lot to this march in terms of what it meant for the civil rights movement as it was entering kind of its tail end perspective in the 1960s. Some of the important legislation had already been passed, but as it turns out, there was still a lot going on. And so this book does a really good idea of tying Meredith into the larger civil rights movement and the role that Mississippi played in that era.
Great, cool. So why do you think that our faculty, staff, and students should read this book?
Well, this is really a great piece of hidden history. And we tend to focus on the big headlining events. And the truth of the matter is, one thing I learned is that even as this event was taking place, a lot of Mississippians downplayed its significance. And so I think one thing I've learned teaching here is, unfortunately, a lot of students come in and we really just don't have that background knowledge of the events that took place. And so this book really kind of fills in a lot of gaps that I think a lot of us, including myself, truthfully, had about this era. So it's a nice window into this world that was really underreported and undercovered at the time.
Okay, that sounds fascinating. Thank you so much for being here, Dr. King. If you are interested in reading Down to the Crossroads, Civil Rights, Black Power, and the Meredith March Against Fear, you can check it out from the J.D. Williams Library. Thanks for watching.